Back off or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Caer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
What's your name?
Steingrim.
Well, Steingrim, I don't like you. In fact, I feel like slapping you.
Go ahead, Drifter. You try.
How long are you gonna make me wait? Had enough?
Best finish me now, because you'll be fucked once I catch my breath.
It was a good fight. That's enough for now.
Know the way to Caer Trolde?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long. Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them. That silver. sounds humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Our ways, Drifter.
From barrel hoops to blades, I've got it all. But I'm guessing you're more interested in blades.
Show me what you got, then.